Yes, we do, Vanessa. Thanks for that. Well, in the winter months, you may be thinking about warming up your car before you drive in it, and that's okay as long as you follow some safety measures. 23 ABC's Daniela Garrido tells us about how you can prevent carbon monoxide poisoning in your home. Daniela?
That's right. If you own a push-to-start vehicle, you might be familiar with turning it on in your garage while you finish some stuff inside your home. If this is you, you may want to set up some precautions in the event that you forget it's running.
According to a 2017 CDC report, 430 people die a year from carbon monoxide poisoning.
Carbon monoxide is the byproduct of incomplete combustion. It's referred to as a silent killer because you can't hear it, you can't see it, you can't smell it, you can't taste it.
Push-to-start ignitions have become the standard in most cars. Although this technology is convenient, a forgetful moment can cause the carbon monoxide level to consume your home and ultimately your lungs.
It's not recommended to leave vehicles running in a garage or near open windows of the home because the exhaust fumes, which have the carbon monoxide poison in them, could enter the home.
If you often find yourself leaving your car running in the garage for too long, a carbon monoxide detector may be your lifeline indicator. For this reason, you want to make sure your carbon monoxide detector is working properly.
Occasionally, wipe them clean with a damp towel and check the batteries. Usually this is enough maintenance to make sure that they're clean and the batteries are charged and it's in correct working condition.
Your car could also help you out. Ford is one of four manufacturers that offers an automatic shut-off option. However, it is on you to program this feature. 23 ABC spoke to a sales consultant about some in-car features you may want to change.
This 2018 Ford Explorer allows you to change your duration settings. You might want to think about changing it to 5 or 10 minutes before it automatically shuts off.
If your car doesn't have the option to program an automatic shut-off and your detector isn't working, your last option is to be aware of symptoms.
In the early stages, carbon monoxide poison, a person may feel nauseous. They might have a slight headache. They may feel slightly fatigued.
Keep in mind, these symptoms may be hard to notice, and it may be too late when you do.
Kern County Fire says if you hear your carbon monoxide detector go off or you feel any symptoms, immediately leave your house and call 911.